damage here along the Gulf Coast is catastrophic. There's a frantic effort underway tonight to find survivors. There are an uncounted number of the dead tonight.
People are being forced to live like animals.
People need to send stuff in here. We are desperate.
No one says the federal government is doing a good job.
And hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people.
No water. Yeah, I fought my country for years.
We need help. We really need help.
In Baghdad, they airdrop water, food to people. Why can't they do that to their own people?
Dawned on anyone that the same idiots can't get a bottle of water into a major American city in less than 3 days are trying to win a war.
People was poor before the hurricane came. But the downpour poured is like what Mary J. sang. Every day it rains, so every day the pain. When ignored and chore, the rents was to blame. But life is a chain, cause and affected. Niggas off the chain because they affected. It's a dirty game, so whatever is effective. From weed to selling cane, gotta put that in effect. Wouldn't you loot? You didn't have the loot. Your baby needed food and you stuck on the roof. And helicopter swooped down just to get a scoop. Through his telescopic lens, but he didn't scoop you. The next 5 days, no help ensued. They called you a refugee because you seek refuge. And the commander-in-chief just flew by. Didn't stop, no, he had a couple seats. Just flew JetBlue, he's not JetBlue by the spot. What if he ran out of jet fuel and just dropped? That'd have been something to watch. Helicopters doing flybys to take a couple shots. Couple portraits that ignored him. He'd be just another bush surrounded by a couple orchids. Poor kids, just cause they was poor kids, left them on their porches. Same old story in New Orleans. Silly rappers cause we got a couple Porsches. MTV stopped by to film our fortresses. We forget the unfortunate. Sure ponied up a meal, but I didn't give my time. So in reality I didn't give a dime or a damn. I just put my monies in the hands of the same people that left my people stranded. Nothing but abandoned, left them folks abandoned. Damn, the money that we gave it just a band-aid. Kids say we're better off than we was before. In synopsis, this is my minority report. Kids say we're better off than we was before. In synopsis, this is my minority report.
So many times I'm covering my eyes, peeking through my fingers, trying to hide my frustration at the way that we treat.
So don't even care.
Turn on the TV, seeing the pain, saying such a shame. They're trying to go on with my life, of that I too am guilty.
Don't even care.
So you send a little money, tell them it's alright to be able to sleep at night. You will pay that price, but some of these folks just lost their hopes and their lives.
Don't even.
Wasn't on the nightly news no more. Certainly it didn't matter to you no more. They went in and almost nothing changed. What the hell were they there for?
Buses are on the way to take those people from New Orleans to Houston.
They lie.
People are dying at the convention.